Yeah, because IMAX is a different catcher.
I see the exit!
They got me. They got me. Hey guys, welcome to IGT. Today, the Beebs find a game. It's called Pet Escape 2. Just right off the bat, I kind of love it because I can be a dog or a kitten.
Yeah, you know what? There's this shop and there's like all kinds of stuff because I already have like a different color dogs.
Really? How do I get a... Oh my gosh. Basics.
Somebody's name is Party Pop.
Party Pop.
76. Oh,
look at me. I'm a kitten. Hey guys. Kitten.
Guys, there's a door open. There's a door over here.
Oh, okay.
There's the catcher! There's the catcher!
Let me see. Where are you guys catcher. Seeing it? I'm nervous. The door is opening. Run for it. Where's the open door?
No, wherever it says exit.
Oh, I see it. Where's
I'm catch!
The...
I'm catch!
Gotta go!
I'm about to get catched.
Where's the catcher? I haven't seen him. I'm scared.
It's a girl!
There's more catchers.
What?
Yeah, because IMAX is a different catcher.
I see the exit!
They got me. They got me.
I'm making it to the exit! I made it!
Babe, I'm caught.
Y'all
I'm
need
so
to be a
sad.
Dog.
Oh my gosh.
I'm a dog.
Oh wait, you could keep going. We made it to the exit.
Oh wait.
Exit. I made it to the exit.
I can still move. I'm just in my, I'm in a kennel.
Hi,
kid. Come on.
I see the
catcher. Dad, I think I see you. Were you cat stuck inside of a cage?
Hey. You can escape the cage after the timer goes down, just FYI.
Yeah, and you can keep going, and we're getting bone points. I get doggy bone points.
Okay.
Yeah,
I see somebody go.
I have 8 right now.
I have 2. Door's open. Run for it. Man, that's not open anymore. I was running towards it. It was open, and now it's not open.
Yeah, because whenever it says there's an exit sign.
I see the exit I'm going for.
I see it. Okay.
Dude, this lady's got it in for me, man.
The catcher's right next to the
guys,
exit.
My ears flop when I jump.
Dude,
yeah, I know.
Not to be conspiracy theorist, but I really think this chick is like singling me out.
Hey, are you frozen, Dad?
I made it again. Guys, I got 4 points.
I made it. Okay.
I got $10 and 4 doggy bones.
I have 2 doggy bones and 10 bucks.
I have 9 doggy modes.
What do you do with the doggy bones, dude, B?
Wait until the end of the game and then they give you money.
Oh!
You get money of how much.
I just see a floating triangle. I'm turning around to go for it. What was that?
Man, there's little cracks in the wall. Do they mean something?
Also
doggy
bones.
Guys,
what?
There's cracks in the walls.
Okay.
And those cracks in the walls allow you to go in between shelves.
Yeah, and you
really?
Like, you can press E to stomp them out.
Oh!
I was so close to the exit and just closed.
Were you ever going to tell us that?
Wait, what happens?
Boo-boo!
What do you press?
If you see a crack in the wall, you can get E to stomp them out. Oh,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, but you can still go through them if they're still cracked.
Yo, I think that the catcher went to go potty in real life.
Nuh-uh.
Because she just chilling there, man.
Oh,
so
wait.
I'm going to rack up some points while she's MIA.
Do we get to be the catcher?
Yeah.
No.
What?
You do, but at some point after the game's like over. Or
yeah, so it's randomly chosen, and it looks like the catcher just bounced,
this
man.
This is cute.
Who is
it's
that?
Totally. Ah! That's the catcher, and she's not even moving. I just went around her.
I just went around her. Mom, did you just go through some doors?
Yep.
Because I did.
6 snake. Bones.
Let me just...
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Let me just hack this computer real quick. It says I can.
I got 6 bones.
Y'all, I just did some kitty cat parkour.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah, it was legit.
That's a thing?
That's a thing. All right, where
well,
is the new exit?
Well, the dogs don't jump as high.
Yo, I'm just making a rain dog bones over here. I can't wait to see what it's
no, they
for.
Jumped as, they jumped the same thing as cats.
Hey, girl.
Look at this person.
Just standing there?
Yeah, what's
you
doing?
Yeah, I saw the catcher just standing there right next to the exit.
There's grilled meeps. Anybody want a grilled meep?
Oh, I'm not paying attention.
Healthy
I need to go to the
stuff.
I have 11.
I have 14.
Oh, okay. I got 8.
Woo! I got $70.
The MVP is Splashy Mermaid.
I earned 55 bucks.
What?
Oh,
how come I only
I have
earned 40?
30 bucks.
130. I mean, I have 65 bucks. How are you so rich, dude? Be shop.
Because I got some stuff.
Oh, here we go.
Bucks.
Oh man.
Skin?
200 for a Labrador. 200 for a pug.
Oh, I just purchased something on accident.
How?
I can't purchase anything because it's
not
letting me.
Look, I can now be a white dog. Guys, look at my white dog.
How did you even... Oh, you're
a
Labrador?
I have a white dog.
No.
Look, I'm a white dog with brown ears.
You know what? Oh, that's way better. Now we can have a white dog.
Oh.
Look, Dad.
Hey, there's catchers now. Oh, okay, guys. Random doors will open up. Yep, we get it. We get it. We got it. All right.
Dad usually says that just to remind you if you're having too much fun.
I turned into a cat, but...
Did y'all see the door?
I was trying to be a parakeet.
Oh. I think the parakeet's pretty pricey, Mama.
It's not even in a shop. I don't even know why.
Exit. I see the
exit.
Hey, I'm following Dad.
How do you know?
Because you're the same dog, and no one else is that dog.
Are
you going through
bones.
Crack? Because
I
am.
Shimmy through.
I want to be MVP.
Hey, you just went through mine.
Yeah.
Hey, I saw you.
Wonder if it's faster. We should go side by side and see if it's faster.
Oh, dude, the catcher is very active this game.
Oh, no.
I just got 4. Gonna go through the little crack in the wall. Crack in the wall.
I see another weird triangle doggy treat looking
thing. Okay.
And it's always the same map. Oh,
can
there's
the catcher,
two catchers.
Can they go a little bit faster than us?
I got catched.
I think
no.
so.
I'm in a cage.
You got caught?
Yeah.
Pulled a sneaky on her. Oh, man. Right as I was running to the exit, it switched.
She didn't see me.
Where is it?
She didn't see me.
Where is the exit, yo?
Yeah. Where's the new exit? Oh, there they are. She's running to them, too.
Well, that just seems, well, smart and not fair.
I haven't seen her, though. Exit! I got one. Okay, now where's the new exits?
Where's the catcher?
I need a hole.
I gotta be
I got eight.
Careful.
I got 8! I'm feeling good about this now that I get it. Where's
yeah,
the catchers?
I'm looking for the catcher.
Yeah, I got caught by the catcher.
All right, going in. Yes!
Oh, I just
saw
him. There's a catcher.
I'm about to get 2 more out of 4. Now 6.
Now you have 6? Good to know.
Uh-oh.
Okay,
uh-oh.
I'm about to get all excited.
There's
the
a catcher.
Door.
Where?
A little sneaky going around her. She's near the...
All right,
I saw
2
catchers and one of them caught me.
I see them. There's 2 of them now, huh?
Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on before it hits. Oh, I got 12.
No.
There she is.
I just hacked the game.
Oh, it's changed.
It changed?
No, it changed.
Yeah, and you know what? I'm stuck. Oh. Like, I just hacked the game.
Somebody's Dude. In a thing. Could I have let them open?
I know. I thought about
Help!
That too. Oh, wait, there's an exit right behind me. Man,
yeah,
I just got
some of them get really
lucky.
Close.
Oh my goodness.
All oh right. my gosh, this is so fun.
Wait, did I just figure out a hack? If I just keep turning around, I see the same exit over and over
no,
and over again.
Yeah,
I thought
figured
so
out
too.
A hack. I'm stuck inside the closed door.
That's
when
not
I close,
a hack.
I try to get inside.
Oh,
then
there
it,
they are.
I got stuck.
No,
there
you do
are.
Get taken to different places from
I'm
time to time.
I hide in the bushes. Which seems to be very effective.
I see the catcher.
I'm
He's
going
like,
for it.
What?
Ah! I went right under her. Woo!
Did you make it by going under her?
No, not under, literally between her legs, but like right next to her. I mean,
oh.
I have 14 bones.
Oh, I see
have
the catcher. He's just
Woo!
Staring
it's
at
just
me.
So far away, though. Come on, I want to be MVP. I want to be MVP. I want to be MVP. I'm never MVP. I feel like I got a lock on
but
this
Mama,
game.
You, it would be nice if you're still a pet because you walk so much slower.
I know. I got 20.
Wow, man.
I got 20 on it. 2 seconds. Once. Come on, MVP. Come on, MVP. Come on, MVP. Yeah! I got $100 for that. I got
nice.
20.
Nice. Good job, Mama.
Thanks.
Dude,
I like this game.
It's pretty sweet. Well, guys, again, this is called Pet Escape 2. I've never played the first one.
That was fun.
Pretty sweet, though. All right, guys, we're going to keep playing.
Bye-bye.